Okay, guys, listen up. Three things are going to happen in the next few days on September 23rd. One, Rocket League is going to go free to play. Two, a ton of new players are going to come into the game. And three, a ton of Smurf accounts are going to get created. The first two, great, wonderful, perfect. That last one, that's bad. Let me explain why. All those new players we're going to get, we need to make sure they have the best experience possible. That means we need them to play as many games as possible with other new players, and as few games as possible with Smurfs. I think I speak for the entire community when I say that it is in our best interest that these new players we're about to get keep playing the game for many years to come, and don't just give up after their first few games. And what better way to crush the fledgling spirit of a new player than to absolutely stomp them into the ground, sailing over their innocent little heads, attempting to nail your 7th double flip reset ceiling shot musty flick of the first 2 minutes of the game. Yeah, it's super fun for the Smurf. I get it. Trouncing people is a blast. But it's not actually fun at all for the new player. And those are the people we want to protect, and build into vets that will someday go on to make their own Smurf accounts. Keeping the player base as large as possible is the best thing for this game for so many reasons it seems pointless for me to go into all of them. I'll just say this. High player numbers equal good. Low player numbers equal bad. Keep in mind that this game is a business for Psyonix slash Epic. High player numbers puts money in the pockets of everyone with a stake in this game, which incentivizes them to invest more in the game. More investment means more and better content for players to enjoy. It means more tournaments like RLCS for us to watch, and bigger prize pools for all the pros that we admire, and just, you know, things will be better. This is my call to action for this video. I want to call for a ban on all Smurf accounts for at least the first month of free-to-play. This means that all of you Rocket League YouTubers penciling in new Road to GC series on your YouTube channels should push them back until October 23rd at the earliest. Preferably even later. And look, I know we're not going to get all the Smurfs. Hell, we're probably not even going to put a dent in the numbers. But if we can reduce them by even a little bit, it'll help. If you agree with this idea, please share this video with as many Rocket League players as you can. I want to get this message out to as many people as possible so that we can band together as a community and make it happen. Let's do our best to make sure that this big growth in player numbers stays as high as possible for as long as possible. Keep the Smurfs down, troll less, be nicer, and help make this game the best it can be. Thank you and goodbye.